The Annie Larsen was a three-masted schooner that was involved in arms shipment in the so-called Hindu-German conspiracy during World War I. Annie Larsen was built by the Hall brothers in 1881. She was owned by James Tufts, of San Francisco, and later by Olson Mahoney and sailed in the coastwise lumber trade. In 1915, she was chartered to a ship broker. The ship came into the spotlight when it was seized on June 25, 1915 by U.S. Customs officials at Grace Harbor and found to be carrying large quantities of small arms and ammunitions in violation of the Neutrality Acts. Citation needed. The arms were meant to be transferred to the SS Maverick at a rendezvous off the coast of Mexico. The Annie Larsen affair was one of the major setbacks to the pro-Indian independence Goddard party, and was one of the major charges in the trial, one of the largest and most expensive in American legal history. In 1918, Annie Larsen stranded on Malden Island,